It's a very, very big fight tonight on HBO. Canelo Alvarez, Ryan Rhodes. Who do you like in that one?
Canelo's gonna win.
Easy? It's in Mexico.
Yeah, he's gonna win.
Oh, yeah.
Canelo's gonna win
because the guy, I think he hasn't fought in like 3 years, I think, or something like that. I think Canelo's gonna win.
Is Ryan, what do you think about Canelo? I saw him train and he really convinced me that he's legit at age 20.
He's
a good fighter.
For young, yeah, he is a good fighter. You know, I give him, he's better than Chavez.
No hype? Not hype?
I don't think it's not that much hype yet. Maybe, I don't know, but I haven't really seen him, like, train like you did. I seen him fight. He looked really good. He did good in his fights, but in his training, I don't have.
So him against Chavez Jr. the same way, 154?
I think he beats Chavez Jr.
How many rounds?
Did Chavez Jr. his last fight, didn't impress me?
No, at all.
It didn't impress
no.
me at all.
No, he lost that fight. He lost it.
His footwork.
He just won the fight because of his father.
And it was like,
but he still got the belt.
He still got the belt.
He still got the belt. He's still a champion, but like I said, his last fight didn't impress me, but that'd be a good fight, you know? I wouldn't know who wins. That would have been a hell of a fight.
Tonight, are you going to watch Canelo?
I'm going to watch him tonight, exactly. I'm going to check it out.
And then who would you want to see him face?
Then I'll tell you after next time when I see you, man. Same here.
So, where's your head of security?
I'm at his back, reporting. Nestor!
There he is.
You're leaving him alone, so the media's harassing him.
He left me.
You're the security.
See, you ain't a fucking security.
Who signed the checks?